Hey everybody, I know it's been a while since I've done posted anything. Been out here for about a month now. I've been working my butt off. Got a job over at Sam's. 4 days in, they gave me the manager spot. Been working every day since. Today's my first day off. Figured I'd come out to the Fay Park Wilderness area, get some photos done, check out a sunset. That's pretty much it. Been doing a lot of volunteer work over at the Heart Rescue, helping out the horses. They do a lot of thoroughbreds. They've got some kind of contract with the Puerto Rican government where they take in a bunch of horses, rehabilitate them, get them ready to adopt out. They also have a contract with the Sheriff's Department where they do a lot of work with neglected horses that are confiscated. They bring them in, get them back to health, try to get them to where they're able to be adopted. But like I said, today's the first day I've had off to myself. Don't have Davina with me today. I took her for a real long walk to go get some pictures over at the waterfront. She's at home resting right now. I'm sitting here just doing my little meditation thing, getting my photography in. I want to say hi to Mom, Dad, Callie, Brother Tanner, Sister Tracy. Thank you guys for helping me out. Antoinette, Billy. I know y'all are having a hard time, but I love you girls. Thank you for being there. Katie, keep it up. You're doing a good job with the boys. Same with you, Antoinette. Good job with those girls. They're turning out to be little sweethearts. I want to thank Gail. She took me and Davina in for this season. Keep us warm so we don't have to freeze our butts off up north. It's looking like we got a nice cold front coming down here. Supposed to get in like the 30s at night, which for us Coloradans, that's normal for us. Everybody out here is freaking out. It is what it is. But yeah, I had to get away from the TV. There was just nothing good. It's all that, you know, Trump stuff. And honestly, I hope this brings to light where everybody starts looking at all the other officials as well. You know, because everybody up there is corrupt. We already know that. There isn't anybody up there that's innocent of anything. So maybe the people start waking up and realize they're not untouchable. I mean, it sucks it's got to go down this way, but hopefully, you know, something good will come out of it. People will start waking up. But in the meantime, everybody, just keep your fingers crossed. Keep saying your prayers. We'll get our country back eventually. It's going to take a while, but we got to do what we got to do, you know. In the meantime, find your peace. That's what I'm doing right now. Coming out here, enjoying a sunset, taking my pictures, getting back to me. I thank you all for supporting me. Thank you guys for subscribing. Once again, sorry it's been a while since I posted anything. But hopefully y'all can enjoy the sunset with me while I take some photos. Well, I'll get back to you in a minute. We got a few more minutes left before the sunset, so I'll let you guys enjoy it. All right, see you soon. see if we can get you guys a little closer. Thank you. Okay, well, so much starting to fail. Just so you guys can actually see what I'm seeing. But now for the fun part. Now I get to go back to the house, throw it all on the computer, and see what I actually got. You guys have a good night. Be safe. Stay warm out there. And have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. I'll talk to y'all soon. Love and miss y'all. Bye-bye.